I'm actually a sophomore transfer student. I was originally at Loyola Marymount studying, believe it or not, applied mathematics. It was actually my first semester at Loyola. I took a calm elective class and it was interpersonal communication. And that's when I realized, oh wait, there's actually this discipline called communication. I've never heard of it before going to college. And I really, really enjoyed it. And so I started doing into more research. Annenberg showed up, did a whole application process. Luckily I got in. But yeah, coming to USC Annenberg was definitely one of the best decisions I've ever did. Annenberg students are so welcoming. The faculty and staff, the professors especially, their classes, their enthusiasm has made me the person who I am today, along with the career development team. I took a class with Professor Christopher Smith spring of last year called TV Strategy, where we learn about the evolution of the TV industry and how is that changing. And because of that, within my e-network internship now, I know all the terms they use and what they look for and the different ratings that they use. So I've been primarily been involved with the Women's Leadership Society. I've been co-director of that for 2 years now. I was handpicked by the faculty advisor for that organization. I'm very blessed that he gave me this opportunity because he realized the potential I had, and I have the opportunity to interview some of these speakers on stage in front of a crowd. And because of those experiences, it has helped me grow immensely as a person. I think for me as a co-director, the most impactful thing is knowing that I made a difference on the audience members and the members themselves. I've heard stories about students connecting with the speakers, and that has led them to internships that they have done or they're doing now. And for me being a co-director, that makes me so happy to know that I actually made a difference. So to the supporters and donors or future donors out there, I would like to say thank you. Without your support, I would not have these amazing resources that I have with like this beautiful Wallace Annenberg building, the Media Center, Digital Lounge, the Adobe Cloud Suite, Women's Leadership Society would probably not be as great as it is today. I hope that future students and current students can still have these amazing resources and many more in the future.